described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Minnesota Chemical Dependency Program presents Hands Off Tobacco, Part 6.
Hi, my name is Everett Glenn, and I am a junior here at CSD Fremont.
Hi, my name is Blair Rasmus. I'm a senior here at CSD Fremont. Everett and I will be your narrators.
We hope you enjoy this program.
Six adults are shown.
Now you will meet six different deaf people. They have all been affected by smoking. Some of them used to be smokers and quit. Some of them had family members who smoked, and one of them is still a smoker.
These six people are going to share their stories about how smoking has affected their lives.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.